Climb on up.
On your shoe. Gross.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone.
Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school.
You'd sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those what you guys call nerves bit me.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Tess.
Sorry.
Come on, stay close to me. It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years.
All right, watch your head. All right, go, go, go. I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run. Run!
Tess. Tess? Shit. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. This way. This will get us to the roof.